有的。
Is that on the right? Is that on the right track?
It's not. Why is it not on the right track? It's because it's a different software. Hold on. I have to go to my sound settings. Sound. Volume mixer. I think it's this one. This one should go to the aux. Fuck. Maybe it's the deck. Goes to the aux. Do I have to restart these? I think I do. Fuck.
Yo, what up?
There we go. Corey's the best. Okay. I'm gonna move these. I was gonna set up a be right back thing, like a button that does the be right back thing for me. I could just do that now, and it probably wouldn't take too long. But I don't know if I wanna deal with that. Well, let me see. How hard would that be? I didn't know I could allow button overlap. I should do that. Okay. So this says I can do a cue for this. So I think that means I can queue up skeletons. So I just press it 5 times. No, what? Oh, that doesn't work. Fuck. Maybe there's something else I need to do with that. I don't know. I'll mess with that later. That'll be something I deal with at another time. Not while I'm streaming. And I've been going for 10 minutes already and I haven't played the game. I gotta close my shit. I gotta open Breath of the Wild. This is not Breath of the Wild. This is Splatoon 3. My beanie on. I've learned that I really don't like wearing my headphones without this beanie on, so I think wearing the beanie will be good. All right, let's play Breath of the Wild. Also, I put this like mic cover on my mic So hopefully plosives and stuff won't happen as much, if at all. I think it's going to be a very, very chill Breath of the Wild day.
Why the fuck is it raining?
Why is it raining? Oh well, sorry, I have ice in my mouth. I don't know why I have a pin there, so I'm going to go there and try and find out. These things that can shock me, I should probably not have equipped. I don't have a weapon. Oh my god. Boom, boo, boo, doo, 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 doo. Hey, I'll take a baked apple. Where's that pin? It's like that way. Oh yeah, the master cycle. I guess I can just use it. Whoa! How much fuel does it have? Do I not get to know what? Do I not get to know how much fuel I have? Looks like I have quite a bit, so I think I'm good. Oh god. How do I jump with this? Well, that works. Okay. Gotta get up there. Nice. Yo, what up? I gotta get me some more health. I don't know why I haven't been using these, but I guess I was maybe saving them for some reason, even though I'm gonna use them anyway. I have a second row of hearts now. Nice. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna be using the Master Cycle very much. I prefer traveling by my own means. like this. I probably could have just warped to the shrine. Oh well. Why did I put a pin there? I guess we'll find out.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
There's a Korok. Is that the top of this tree? Mercus is playing Splatoon 3. Come on. Dude, the rain. I knew it. Dude. Really? Can I light a fire here? Probably not. It's probably gonna go out, but I'll give it a try. Do I have anything to light it? I have flint. No, don't eat it. There we go. Oh, fuck. Okay. Surprise, Blood Moon, I guess. Dude. Come on. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, I think that was actually the only reason I pinned that. Cool. There's Pharaon. Or Farosh. I don't know which one. That cave looks interesting. Is that a cave? I can't tell, but it intrigues me. I hope I can get a BIL off this. Looks like a no. Maybe off here. Where is it? Yeah, I think it was like up there. There we go. Oh, it's just the Great Plateau. Okay, I guess it wasn't interesting. Hey, I wish it was, though. There's horses. Shit. Hi, honey. Fuck. Korok. Where? Hi, honey. Fuck. Well, I'm doing something for my, for my monitor that has all my stream stuff on it. Yeah. Where could this Korok be? Yeah. That was Sky starting up Splatoon 3. Look at this guy. Look at this hardy lizard. Hi. No. Come back. Fuck. I miss him. I miss that lizard. Where could this lizard be? No, oh, lizard. Korok. It says there's one around here. Ah. Got it. Hold on, I'm gonna edit this highlight setting. Yeah. Yeah, I feel like there's, if I didn't find that, that's probably where I would check. Korok pick. I think I definitely have plenty of Korok picks already. Yeah. That's a good one. I like this one. Look at these birds. Long. I think it's long with the heart leaf. Yeah. That's one of my favorites. Korok? Oh, No, Corey, I don't think I've seen that. That sounds adorable, though. How the fuck did that one not die? And where did the other one go? What are you doing over there? Whatever. Leafly, that sounds adorable. Oh my god. I'll just delete these ones. I'm not deleting the lizard. That's a good pick. You made a plush of them? That's adorable. Oh my god. I really want to see it. That sounds so cute. Okay, I have a feeling it's probably up here. Ah, I found it. Can you not do vertical slashes? Yeah. They added this new thing where you can have like different roles highlighted in chat. It's like right now I have I have suspicious users, first time chatters, mentions, moderators, and VIPs highlighted. Hold on, let me make VIPs a minimized one. Okay. So it's easier to see people like moderators and VIPs, which I think is good. Oh, fuck. Oh god, he's coming. He's coming. No, you thought he was on your desk. Fuck. You don't mind if I just walk by? Oh god, he mines. Ah! That fucking one shot me. That killed me in one shot. I had Mipha's grace, so I didn't die. Okay. I'm just gonna walk away. You won't even know. Okay. We're good. I'm not getting him. I do not think I am equipped to... Well... I could use some more stuff. Hold on. I need proper music. Stuff. Peter, what were you doing?
I was doing stuff.
I'm stuff.
Oh my god.
God, what's her name? I was gonna say Zendaya, but that's not true.
Oh my god, Gwen, no!
Haha, Peter, your girlfriend is awesome. Hold on. I have to put this on the right.
Oh my god.
That's what the thing is.
Father, when am I going out on my own? I want to see the world.
All right, where is he? There he is. Okay, does this work? I have the whole world to see. Okay, it does work. What? Wait. What? Oh, there he is. I don't have any arrows. Yeah, slay him. There's a frog! Where's my shield? Why can't I use it? Okay, there we go. What is this loop? This loop sucks. What? That hit me? What? Oh, my sword broke. Damn it. All right. I'm not dealing with this guy. He got my ass. Back here. Just kidding, bitch. I don't have Verbosa's Fury anywhere, but it's fine. He got stuck on the tree. Ow. Parrying, that is so cool. It's such a cool feeling. Zerbosa's Fury ready? Okay, it's ready in 2 minutes. Isn't it interesting how Lynels are infinitely harder than, like, Ganon? There's a frog! Like, how did they make the final boss the one of the easiest things in the game? It's so weird. What? Why'd he stop? He was like, oh, I'm tired. I'm tired. I'm a Lynel. What? What the fuck? What? Huh? No, he left. Don't tell me he has his health back, right? Fury is ready. Hey, pussy. What are you doing over here? I'm not done. Does he have his health back? He does. Yeah, I'm not done. Traded blows.
Why are you getting tired?
Also, I have like no health. I guess maybe if he gets too far away, then he just leaves. That was really late, but that worked. Good. Why is the timing for that so hard? Can this guy stop getting tired? Oh, I didn't think that was gonna hit me. Well, thank God for Daruk's protection. Can this guy actually try hitting me, please?
My stone smasher! Hey, that killed him. Nice. I don't have enough bow space. I can get rid of that. Nice.
I didn't. Alright, well, let's get back to what we were doing. Oops. That works. I got a spear. Eh, it's alright. What's this? It's untrue. Oh! Enemy. I really hope Tears of the Kingdom adds some sort of song mechanic like the first few 3D Zeldas. Okay, I know I just fought the last Lionel, but I don't want to fight this one. Like, genuinely, I don't want to. Rocks. There was one over there. This guy's trying to hit me. That's a good picture of the goat. What's this? I love how you can throw these little rock guys. Ow! Baby alert. What's that down there? I found him. Lizalfos. Give me these. This guy's gotta go home. He's in danger. This is a cliffside. He can't just be there. I wonder what they're gonna do with the Koroks in Tears of the Kingdom. I hope they at least do something. What if the Koroks are the actual antagonist of Tears of the Kingdom, taking over the world, and then you can't beat the game because you gotta let him win. Evil Koroks, they're not evil. They're just bird. They're just, I don't know what they're doing, but they're not evil. my albums fall. How could that have happened? A likely story. What? What do you mean?
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Thanks, Daruk. They're becoming the rulers of Hyrule to help transform it into something better. That's what I mean. And then the Hylians are the actual antagonists. And they're like, we gotta stop the Koroks because they're trying to take over. But they're not actually trying to take over. They're trying to change Hyrule to be better. So big. What could you be talking about? A giant horse. Ooh. Monsters? Didn't I already catch one? Alright, well hold on. There's a Korok around here. Huh? That reminds me of... Hold on, that reminds me of an emote I wanted to add. It's called Huh, in all caps. I gotta find it. Maintenance mode? What the fuck? It's this emote. Okay, I just added it. It should show up on screen. What? I added it. I guess it takes a bit. Hold on, let me... Here's the emote itself. You'll see what I'm talking about. Alright. Hunt for the giant horse. I'm pretty sure I already caught a giant horse before. Give me this Korok. Yeah, that's the emote I added. I think it's really funny. Hello, Korok. Alright, let me see this giant horse. Grassland? What grassland was that person talking about? Where's a stable? I need more relaxing music than this. That works. I didn't know there were bulls in this game. Give me Ganon Horse. Yeah, I forgot I had caught this, I think it's Ganon's horse from Ocarina of Time. I forgot I had caught him some time ago. Dude, come on. It's the big man. Excuse me, coming through. Whoops. I don't think the goat listened. Wait. There's Korok. Now where could I find a rock? I didn't mean to. It was the horse. Okay, it was the horse. Wait, there's two Koroks here. We didn't actually see the... goat die. It's fine. The goat's okay. The goat went to a... goat hospital. I need more arrows. Luckily, I know just where to go. The goat is fine, don't worry. The goat is okay. The goat is not dead. what do I want to wear? Yeah, he's taking a nap. Don't mind me. I'm dressed as a Gerudo! Oh, right. I can't look like Evo. I forgot. Do these people really hate Koroks? There. Won't let me come in dressed as a Korok. I'm pissed. Hi. All right, give me these. I'll take them all. I keep forgetting to make that just a command. I think I'll do that right now. Okay, just give me a sec. Not saving the command for some reason. Cool. I'll deal with that later. Alright, where was I? Right, my horse. Gotta get my attire back on. Cool. The goat from earlier is fine. It's right there. How am I gonna do this? There we go. It's another long heart-shaped one. Ba 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 ba. Okay, now what about this one? I need a rock. Yeah, I love taking a picture of the long heart-shaped leaf ones. What? What rock could you be talking about? What rock is possibly shaped like a pussy? Rock formation shaped like pussy. Hold on, I don't... What? The rock's in a circle? Hold on, I need to go back and look at that. Rockussy. Oh my god. Hold on, I'll go see the Rockussy in a second. I need to get like a actual look at it. Okay, I see it. What are you doing here? I feel like they made Yiga members so much slipperier than normal enemies. Yeah, definitely more of a pussy shape from farther away. Okay, where is this rock that I need to get for this rock circle? Slippery motherfucker. It has to be around here, I would think. Subscribe to this channel if you love pussy. Well, I'm permanently subbed to my own channel, so I guess that works out. It's in my pussy. I don't have one of those. Fucking wish I did. If I don't. So, can't look there. Oh, the rock's right here. Oh, I guess that worked. See? In pussy. On. I'm gonna leave now. I have completed the pussy foundation. How do you laugh in chat? I guess just by typing it. Ha ha ha, laugh. Laughs. I was gonna say there is an emote that's usually used for laughter, but that's way funnier. Just saying laughs. Rivali's gale is now ready. Something specific to say whenever I laugh out loud so I know I'm funny. I don't know. Do I have any emotes that are good for that? I mean, there's this emote that people use for being laughter. But I don't know how really good it is. I'm gonna say every time. Alright, I guess that works. Could you say? Oh yeah, I was gonna bring that horse to the guy.
What? No, the rock pussy formation got completed.
I'm pissed. How could they complete my rock pussy like that?
Rockussy, no!
Yeah, I can't fuck it anymore. That's a good thing. It's good that I can't fuck it. I wouldn't want to. That'd be really painful. I love whenever you just post that emote. Ah! Yo, what up? I got a giant horse. Oh. Yeah, that's also a good emote. I still gotta fix up my, like, it's not fix up, but redo my emotes. Here, I'll just leave this for you. There you go. I forgot this was the Earth Temple music. I was like, what am I hearing? Okay, now why is this pinned? That was for... that was for Champion's Ballad. I don't know why I have this pinned. But I guess I'll go there. The classic smile emote. No, not the sad emote. The fuck? There's just a shrine over there? I never did it? There's a great fairy down there? Have I just not explored any of this? I'm pissed. Whoops. Is this laughing or screaming? I don't know. I really don't know, actually. Now that's an emote. Sure. Sure. Here you go. What is that emote? Ugh. Did you accidentally like mash Japanese text? Yeah. Oh shit, it's the great fairy. This one's really pretty. Oh my god. How can you even see me blush? I'm a Korok. Enhance my clothes, please. Ah! Don't kiss me. Okay, it's just the same cutscene every time. I'm pretty sure for 100% you need to enhance all the armor, so I'm gonna do that. Oh dude, this music, I haven't heard this music in so long because I haven't like played New Horizons online in a while. Didn't enhance enough to have her fuck you. No, I think it's only on the level 4 enhancement when that happens. I don't think I have nearly enough to do any level 4 enhancements. Yeah, I don't have the stuff to enhance some of this. I didn't know you couldn't enhance that. Well. Oh. Okay. I didn't know that was a thing. Well, after I do this stuff, I'll do that. Like, after I check the shrine. Check the shrine as if I'm saying that as if I'm, like, playing a randomizer. Oh, fuck. There's guardians. What could this be? Nice. Ooh. Does it show the Great Fairy Fountain? It does, okay. I don't remember which ones I found. I think I found the one there. The one near Kakariko, and the one near Gerudo Town. Ancient columns. I'm taking my Moblin for a walk. Hold on, I gotta recall a memory. I actually didn't even know there was a memory here. I just saw it and I was like, ooh. Yeah, I'll remember to feed him. What if that was a thing you could do in, like, Tears of the Kingdom? You, like, feed enemies? And they become your friends, and you can have them in battle. That'd be cool.
Nothing. Just as I thought.
Why is she British?
It appears like, that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the Sword's Chosen One.
Why did they choose to make her British?
But designs can always be worked around. At least I hope.
How do I get inside? Princess.
I need to activate it somehow.
What's up?
I thought I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle. And tell that to my father, please. And stop following me!
So British. How did I say that? So British. Ugh. Oh god. Okay. My god. Well, now I don't know if I want to feed him anymore. He just hurt me. Hold on, let me feed him a fish, actually. Why do I have a frog? Okay. I don't know. What do I give him? Here. Eats. Well, I need to get a fish for him. Hey, come on. Let's go get you some food. Come on. Oh wait, there's a Korok here. I hope that didn't do anything bad. Look at this guy. I love this guy. Are there any fish around here? Long. You're not the one I want to feed. Another Korok. Dude, do not throw rocks. Look, check this out. Check this out. Look at this. Look at this. Is he going around it? Ow. Look at this. Look at the thing. Okay, whatever. I don't know where to find a fish. Oh, the Korok thing was right there. I gotta do the shrine anyway. Why is the Master Cycle so far away from everything else? Oh boy. Whoops. I did not do that right. I did fucking die. Oh my god. I got this. You dumbass. Got him. Whoops. Get fucked. Whoa! The weapon was going wild. Yeah, there was a Korok thing somewhere. Right there. No, go away. Dude. I was trying to give him a present and surprise him. And I can't because these guys showed up. Ow. I think I'm gonna take a little break, so I'll be back in a few minutes. See you in a bit. I'm back. Sorry it took so long. I like laid down for a few minutes, and then as I got back to my computer, I was like, maybe I want some water. So I went and got water. But I think I'm probably gonna be streaming for like maybe just another hour or so. I think that'd be a good amount of streaming. Where do I want to go? Oh shit, dragon! Oh my god. There's a Gorok around here. Around here. I like the little sound that the Korok mask makes. Scale. That was Dinral. See ya, Dinral. I kind of just want to watch him go up there. There goes Dinral. I barely remember my instincts, my heart. His robe. Korok. Where's the 3-1? I didn't. Oh. An enemy. What cool pictures do I have in here? What? I can't tell what that picture is. All right. That's a good picture. I know I just went on a break, but I actually have to use the bathroom, so I'll be right back.
I'm back.
Okay. Ah, wrong scene. Alright. I think I'm just gonna be kinda wandering. Hi.
Imminent death.
Yeah, how's your day been, by the way, Corey? What? Oh, fuck. Talus. It's raining. That was no time to get up there. I did say, Corey. I said, how was your day? You're like, how's your day been so far? Ugh. I'm glad it's been good. What was the camera doing there? Die. I beat the big rock guy. Ah! Enemies. Where are these damn Koroks? What? A rupee. There's just a rupee there. How many Koroks have I found? I guess it doesn't show. I'll see it on like a load screen, I guess. Got the picture of the blue moblin. There's a Korok. But where? Probably right there. Hold on, let me turn up the game a little bit. Alright. Can you cut down the tree for me? Thank you.
Take a tree branch and another sword.
I found the Korok.
Thank you.
I've already been through here, so I don't think I'll find anything. I gotta figure out what else I want to stream other than just Breath of the Wild, because I think I want Breath of the Wild to be like a regular thing I stream, but I don't want it to be the only thing I stream, like on a regular basis. So I'm not sure. What the? We put a skeleton here. Go. I wasn't sure if that was gonna make it in there, so that's why I started gliding down. But I guess I'm just cracked. Sleepy.
the hell?
What's this skeleton ass doing here? Hello? Okay, I thought I heard a knock. What? When did I get hit? What the fuck? Oh, I see. No. There we go. I gotta get rid of the tree branch. How did I... Nice, a diamond. How did I die there? I don't even know what happened. Ooh. I'll be having that. Where's this Korok?
I'm yawning so much.
I honestly think I might only be going for like 30 more minutes because I need a nap.
Thank you.
Who was that guy? There was someone who wanted to know about, like, the Great Fairy or something in a stable. Oh, your VPN was on? Fuck. What's up, Sky? Were you saying shit? Like, what were you saying? I wish Twitch fixed that whole thing, because that's really annoying. How the VPN stops your messages from coming through. You were saying shit for 30 minutes? Fuck. Well, that's why I have the on-screen chat, so you can see if, like, messages are going through. Just normal Sky shit, yeah. The stable's right there. I guess the reason why they do it is so that you can't, like, get past an IP ban, but that's just annoying.
Great fairy.
Need to see if there's like a way to, like, if there's a way in my own, like, stream settings to just let people with VPNs on to just type in chat, because that shit is just so annoying. I'm sorry if it felt like I was just, like, ignoring whatever you were saying. I am here to goop. What? What does that mean? I love Twitch. Yay! Hooray! Thank you, Twitch, for not showing my messages. It'd be nice if it said, like, message failed to send or something, if that did happen. But I guess Twitch just doesn't want to do that. I don't know why. What is this new elevate messages thing? What? Elevate messages? I don't know what elevate messages means, but I know, I know there's a new thing that lets you highlight messages from, like, certain roles. So, like, right now I have all my moderator messages highlighted. Elevate your message and you spend money and it shows up. I've never heard of that. Let me check my dashboard. Maybe that's something. Hi, Goopy.
Sky, you better say you love them.
Goop, goop, goop-dee-doo. Cool. chat activity panel. What the hell is that? I follow no orders. I bow to no one. All right, fair enough. Oh, you can see like where like people are typing most. That's kind of cool. That is true. Sky, you do quite literally bow to Corey, so I don't think you can really say that. I don't think you can say you bow to no one. Yeah, I've never heard of Elevate Message. If I could time you out, I would. I wouldn't let that happen. I have all the power here. Not if I ban you first. You can't ban me from my own chat.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Mitha's Grace is ready.
Say aloud and stand out from the crowd. The more you spend to support Bronto, the longer your message is displayed. Okay. Okay, what the fuck? What is this? Why?
Here we go.
Okay, this is just a super chat. This is just a YouTube super chat. Like, why would you ever do that? That is the worst thing I have ever seen Twitch try and do. Okay, so there's a new thing that, I guess lets you put a message underneath the stream for a certain amount of money. For $5, you can have a second for 30 seconds. For $10, you have a message for a minute. For $25, it's a minute and 30 seconds. For $50, it's 2 minutes. And for $100, it's 2 minutes, 30 seconds. That is the worst scale for pricing on Twitch I think I've ever seen. That's the worst scale I've seen for pricing of anything. There is... At that point, why wouldn't you just... do the $5 message 5 times and you get your message out for the same amount of time. That is... Ugh, that is awful. I hate that. Why? I think Twitch is starting to notice that more people are moving from Twitch to YouTube for streaming. And they're like, wait, we want those streamers back. We have super chats now, but they're bad. That is... Oh my god. Oh, does that show up for me as well? Or is it just for people watching? I guess it would just show up for people watching. Giant. So, no, I'm not following a guide. I just have the Korok mask and I just kind of find. I just kind of find Koroks whenever I see them. Well, and I'm looking at this elevated chat thing. Just kind of find Koroks, yeah. Doritos Chip! That's the best emote on Twitch. Doritos Chip. Yummy, don't mind if I do. Oh, interesting. You know, this might actually not be too bad. I think this is pretty much the same as it is on YouTube. Creators will receive a 70-30 split. For elevated messages. Baby Rage is a good emote, yeah. Corgi Terp. Great. But yeah, you get a pretty good split for the elevated messages. Like, that's a good split for Twitch. Well, that's a good split for you. You get 70% of elevated messages. That's like a better version of a sub. It's like a better paying sub, basically. Except you don't get the same benefits as having a sub. The experiment will run for 4 weeks. Okay. Okay, I guess that's kind of cool. I do feel like it is just Twitch trying to compete with YouTube, though. And I don't entirely understand why Twitch is doing it, just from like, from their making money perspective, which they seem to have literally all the time ever. It doesn't really make sense for them to give a bigger split for elevated messages. I guess it's good for creators because then there's a better paying, officially supported version of like, it's like an official donation button pretty much. So if you don't like getting donations through like Stream Elements or whatever, then I guess you have that. I don't even know if what I'm saying makes sense. I think it's really weird for Twitch to be doing this now, when everyone is switching to YouTube. Well, not everyone, but like a lot of people are switching to YouTube. Why are you doing that? What the? Why are people switching to YouTube? I think it's just, it's like generally, I think there was something recently where like some amount of creators, I think it was like the top percentage of creators were gonna be getting less revenue from subs. I think it was something like, if you get $100,000 worth of sub revenue, everything past $100,000 is a 50-50 split, but everything before that is a 70-30 split. So like the first $100,000, you would get $70,000, but everything after that, you would get 50% of that. I think that was like some recent statement released by Twitch. And there was something about like, I guess the way people saw it was Twitch focusing more on making profit for themselves rather than making profit for, or giving the creators profit. So I guess it's kind of started to make people not want to be on Twitch anymore. At least that's kind of what I've gotten from it. I don't personally think I'll be switching, at least for now, because you know, this is, you know, Twitch is where the main streaming community is. So if the streaming community is here, then that's where I'll be. Yeah, and emotes aren't nearly as supported. Just generally streaming on YouTube just isn't as refined, I would say. Like, the experience isn't as good. And also YouTube has a big botting problem. Like, there is a lot of bots in YouTube streams. Holy shit, that guy just fucking slammed the Bokoblin. Luckily, I'm here to help. I'm a bot, yay! Sweets Park. I gotta play through Epic Yarn. Thank you, Rivali. I think on like some YouTube streams or on YouTube streams, there's a lot of bots that say like best free adult dating site, click here, and it's a link or something. But use those usually get shut down pretty quick. They get banned pretty fast. I think I also heard there was something about like Twitch trying to encourage streamers to run more ads, and obviously I'm not really gonna do that. I thought for a good while that like I wouldn't want people to have to see like a pre-roll ad before being able to watch the stream, but at this point it's just kind of, it's probably better to do that rather than to have mid-roll ads. I ran an ad right after I said that. Yeah. That'd be funny. And also I want the redeem I have for ad time to be like actually usable. And I wouldn't be able to really use it if I had mid-roll ads. I think it's funny that I think the idea of anyone being able to just redeem an ad whenever they want is really funny. Well, not whenever they want, because there is a there's like a time between redeems. And also with mid-roll ads, I really just wasn't making like any money with it. I think for the time that I was doing mid-roll ads, which was like over the course of like, I think a month, maybe a month or like 2 or 3 weeks, I think at most I got like a dollar. So at that point it was just like, why am I even doing that? There's no point in it at that point. I want a dollar. Don't we all want a dollar? I think another big thing as to why people prefer YouTube streaming, there's like someone I used to watch on Twitch who switched to YouTube, is the discovery or discoverability of the stream. It seems to be more likely that you'll get discovered on YouTube than on Twitch, which is weird to think about considering how much bigger YouTube is than Twitch. So I guess that's a good incentive for people to switch. But I don't think that's enough for me, because I think either way, the same amount of people are really going to be sticking around in the stream. So I don't think there's much incentive for me, unless Twitch absolutely shits itself, you know? Like, if Twitch does the absolute worst decisions ever, like, to the point where being on Twitch is basically just completely not worth it. Like, unless they completely shit the bed with it, then I'm probably staying on Twitch. Anyway, no more rambling. I'm playing Breath of the Wild. The shrine that way? But wait, there's a Korok. You must buy Twitch NFT to stream. That's funny. I could kind of see them doing that, which is not fun. Elevate your stream with Twitch NFTs. Non-fungible Twitch. If they do that, I will be switching off of Twitch immediately. I couldn't support a company that does that. I don't even know if I'm really supporting them at this point. Yeah, I'll go back to Mixer. It's also dead. It's not a company anymore. It shut down like two or three years ago. All right, where's the shrine? I got this. Book. Yeah, the little ruined village is cool. Yes! It's the long, heart-shaped Korok. My favorite. I feel like the elevate your message thing on Twitch is probably not going to be used all that much. At most, it'll probably be used in like huge chats where there's like tens of thousands of people talking at once. Like imagine like an XQC chat. That's where I think elevating your message would be used most. But otherwise, I feel like that's not going to be used much. Well, actually, maybe on... That could actually be like a better version of bits. Because with bits, when you give bits, it gives the full amount to the streamer, but it makes you pay more for it. Like, you pay more than you're giving when you use bits. So maybe elevating your message is, like, just a better version of bits. I don't know. I'm just rambling a lot. I think about this shit a lot. Where's this shrine? Any streamer that isn't Germa that frequently gets 10,000 plus watchers is a streamer who I've never heard of. Fair. I don't even know any other giant streamers like that. The only ones I really know are kind of Germa and XQC. I don't watch XQC, but if you've watched Twitch, then you've probably heard the name XQC at some point. He's just kind of a part of Twitch culture. Oh boy, it's another rock pussy formation. Oh, it's Sky, you weren't here for the rock pussy talk. Yeah, Corey said that formations like this look like a rock pussy. And I don't know why. Yeah, the rock gussy. Wait, there's another Korok thing here? Okay, this is what happens when you don't, this is what happens.
Oh god!
Don't be mean.
Korok, you gotta get out of here. There's enemies.
I can't believe Sky hates the rock gussy. Watch, Sky's gonna go, "Shut up!" or something like that. It's my hard read. Counter didn't say anything. Fuck. Your Sky, maybe this will convince you. It's another tall heart-shaped Korok. It didn't? Never seen a vagina that looks like that. What vaginas are you guys looking at? What do you mean? Corey is the one with the vagina. I think they would know what we're talking about. And they also pointed it out first. Awesome ones. Exactly. Yeah, you don't go out of your way to look at them. You gotta have experience in the field. In the field of vagina research. Watch, I'm gonna land on him. Fuck. I tried. Where the fuck is this shrine? Sky, what are you hoping for in Tears of the Kingdom? It says the shrine is this way. Breath of the Wild is the only game I would enjoy speedrun racing. Yeah, I think that would be I think Breath of the Wild is definitely a good speedrun race game.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
I only have two hopes. Koroks must be present. This is the baseline. If Koroks aren't in the game, I'm not buying it, period. And more enemies. More enemies would be really cool. I feel like there isn't a lot of enemy variants in Breath of the Wild. So if we had more in Tears of the Kingdom, that'd be so fucking cool. Yeah, there is not a lot of enemies in Breath of the Wild. Like in games like Ocarina of Time, Wind Waker, Majora's Mask, Twilight Princess, even Skyward Sword, there's a lot of different types of enemies. But in Breath of the Wild, you get like, it's like Bokoblins, Moblins, Lizalfos, the Chew Jellies, the Keese, Hinoxes, and Lynels. And I guess Guardians too. So, yeah, I feel like there's not nearly as much as in like Wind Waker. I think in Wind Waker it's like Bokoblins, Mini Blins, Moblins, there's Dark Nuts, there's Wizropes. There's Wizropes in Breath of the Wild as well. Gotta remember that. Daruk's protection. Now get your mold. What else is there? There's I'm having a hard time remembering all the enemies in Wind Waker. Poe's and Wall Masters, I think those are in Ocarina of Time, not in Wind Waker. There are Moblins in Ocarina of Time, though. Alright, so let me think in Ocarina of Time. There's Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Are there Poe's in Wind Waker? Oh, there are. You're right. You're very right. I was wrong. Yeah, there's Floor Masters. There's the Poe's. There's Deku Babas. There's the Chew Jellies in Wind Waker. There's Bubbles, which are actually skulls. Believe it or not, they're called Bubbles. All right, in Ocarina of Time, there's Deku Babas, there's Stalfos, there's Vimos, there's there's Dodongos, both the mini and the regular Dodongos. I think I'm starting to realize what the big problem is with Breath of the Wild, with enemies. I think a big problem with Breath of the Wild in terms of enemy, like, variety is the fact that there isn't really themed dungeons. I think the fact that there aren't themed dungeons makes it so that enemy variance doesn't really happen much. Which I think is kind of a big downside for Breath of the Wild. like, say in Ocarina of Time, in like Dodongo's cavern, Alright, I'll go back to my whatever I was talking about when you get back.
Dude, frogs.
I want that frog.
No.
I think I'm gonna go for another hour or so. I'm starting to feel like less sleepy, but I'm also still kind of sleepy. Or maybe just another 30 minutes. I don't know. Dinroll. What the? There's a Korok in the ground. Watch, Corey's gonna say, "Don't look at Instagram, you're streaming." I love you, Corey. Electric Darner. What? Did I get it? No. Fuck. That should have counted. You. I love the text of people fighting monsters in this game. Die! Got him. Oh, was this the person I saved before? Around here.
sneaky river snail. I wish it wasn't raining right now. I was gonna try and find the Korok. I forgot. Actually, I'm gonna go to the stable so I can sleep. I'm just gonna run. Where could this Korok be? Is this Korok? Has to be somewhere around here, I think.
Where, oh where, could it be?
Ugh, I'm so sleepy.
I need a nap. I'm just gonna go somewhere else. I don't know where this Korok is. Isn't this a Hinox? Or like a Stalnox? I think it is. Oh! Enemy!
Enemy!
Yeah, I knew this was a Yiga person. Tree looks interesting. I love when the song goes pop pop yes.
Thank you.
This is my favorite part of using ice arrows. Or any ice magic. What? Die. I thought I was just gonna stay frozen forever. What is that? Have I been down there? I haven't been to Makar Island. I gotta get down there. There really isn't a Korok on Makar Island? The island of Makar? That is so disappointing. I can't believe there isn't a Korok here. I can't believe it. Try going to Lake Saria. Mm-hmm. Hold on, I want to listen to this music. I sure do. Check it out. Don't worry, Chiyo. I will soon. What's up here? One of the trials. I don't want to do that right now. I will be doing that at some point though, because I'm pretty sure that is something you do for 100%. I just don't want to do it right now.
I'm sleepy.
Welcome back. Oh yeah, I remembered what I was talking about earlier. It was something about like how there isn't a lot of enemy variation in Breath of the Wild. I don't remember what my talking point even was. I just know I was talking about that at some point. But yeah, I feel like, oh, now I remember. In games like Ocarina of Time, and I guess also kind of Majora's Mask, it feels like the enemy variation was very like condensed into dungeons. And that's kind of what makes it more varied in games like Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask, and also Wind Waker, is enemies are kind of themed around the dungeon or the area. But in Breath of the Wild, you don't exactly get that. Like, if you see an Octorok in Death Mountain, you'll probably also see an Octorok in I don't know, some other place. But with Ocarina of Time, you'll mainly see enemy variations in dungeons. It's like you'll see Dodongos in Dodongo's Cavern. Or you'll see a lot of Dekubabas in Kokiri Forest in Dekatree. Or you see all the enemies in Jabu. And that's kind of what gives Ocarina of Time its enemy variation, but Breath of the Wild doesn't really have that. And I hope Tears of the Kingdom has that. I hope Tears of the Kingdom has enemy variations and dungeons that have enemies that aren't just guardians, you know? Like, I would like there to be more Zelda-y enemies than guardians and dungeons in Tears of the Kingdom. Guardians feel like they were supposed to be just in, like, Hyrule Castle, because that's kind of where a lot of them are. But they decided, what if we put them all over the place? We just put them everywhere. And I think that kind of hurts the game a bit for Breath of the Wild. I think the large amount of guardians kind of brings down the enemy variation if there's just a lot of guardians everywhere. And it's not just guardians, it's also all the other kind of generic enemies are kind of just everywhere.
How long have I been going for?
Well, like 3.5 hours. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be done for today.
Korok Forest music so sleepy puts Chimer to bed. Lullaby.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna be done for today. That was a fun little stream. I like streaming Breath of the Wild. I think it's a very nice game to stream.
I feel like you get a lot of variety with it. Or you just get a lot to do.
Are you also sleepy, Corey? We gotta sleep.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a nap.
I need it. But you know what we haven't had in a while? You know what we really haven't had? We haven't had in a long time? A visit from an old friend. Are you serious? Hold on. Come on.
Ah! It's the skeleton!